team of surf lifesavers has told how they bravely saved a woman from drowning at Glenelg. The volunteers, some just young nippers, launched into action when three swimmers got caught in a rip.
A patient stretchered to shore after she was found face down, unconscious in the water.
Bringing you back in the boat, you've got a lifeless body and it's pretty daunting.
The woman, who wasn't a strong swimmer, got into trouble near the breakwater, the two people she was with jumping in after her. 28 volunteer lifesavers, young and old, playing a part in the rescue.
We had her in the recovery position, draining water from her lungs.
I saw kids running towards and then I had to direct them away from it because I knew if they saw what I saw, they would be very scared, traumatised.
Once on the beach, she was revived and her friends treated for shock.
It definitely was a very nervous moment when I found her in the water, but as time go by, we realised that she was okay. Yeah, it was definitely a huge relief.
The swimmers weren't ready to speak on camera but are on the road to recovery. They say they're extremely grateful to those who saved their lives and they can't thank everyone enough for their bravery.
The team's efforts earning them a nomination in the State Rescue Awards.
When you see what happened, you get reminded why I'm here, why I'm doing these things to serve and help out our community.
Tiffany Warne for 10 News First.